Resident Evil, The Umbrella Chronicles.
It was a stormy night when the leeches overwhelmed the Ecliptic Express. The Special Forces unit sent to investigate the area reported an emergency, but the announcement was suddenly cut off and followed only by silence. Enter the STARS unit member, Rebecca Chambers. Umbrella has been at the center of my plans for a long time, but the train incident would prove to be the beginning of the end.
STARS here. Is anybody there? STARS here. Is anybody there?
Can we put a hold on the whole arresting me thing? We have bigger things to worry about right now.
Worry about that later. For now, we better get to safety.
That'll be easier said than done.
Let's head upstairs!
They're on the stairs, too!
It's moving.
Who's driving this thing?
How the hell would I know?
We better go find out.
Thank you.
down. Head to the ladder.
They're here too.
We don't have much choice but to keep going.
Beats me. Never seen anything like this.
Watch your step, Princess.
Don't call me Princess.
We're surrounded. Let's get back inside.
Right.
This'll get ugly.
Fall back!
And how exactly did you get here?
I was being transported when we were attacked by monsters. All the guards were killed.
So you figured it was the perfect chance to make your escape, huh? Well, not on my watch.
I just saved your ass back there. You still want to arrest me?